it happens.
Robbins to Brown, still Jody Brown into the attack.
FGCU had their eyes on Brown, but they forgot about the middle. Robbins, nice little job by Brown, not being offside as well. And you see, Scarpelli couldn't get there in time. Neither could Chippa. They left a little bit too much in the center, allowing Nesbeth to fly in and shoot one right out of a cannon.
The 12th career goal for LeiLanni Nesbeth.